Word.
We got Leeson. We had 3 AP picks already, and we needed attack damage or physical damage. So I was looking at like Rek'Sai, Kindred, Graves, and I just decided to play Graves. I'm gonna go Red Smite because they have a decent amount of tankiness. Do I do the legendary invid? Pretty sure Graves has a nasty invade where you just start red and then go invade him on his grump. Looks like he started blue. I think I might do the invid.
What are you playing at?
Swarted? Okay. I want to do like one more camp so I can get serrated Dirk. And then I think I just might recall. I'm going to take another point in Q because I think I'm going to just power farm towards bot. An enemy has been slain. Oh no. What a throw. I guess I should have just reset. No way. She couldn't get that all off.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
What are you doing, Nami? Oh, I didn't get over the wall. For some reason, I thought I would.
Destroyed a
drunk.
Easy clap. See ya, Azel. Oh no. Damn, that's Cloud Soul? That's tough. Walk out, bro. Hey, baby. He's got shit on, bro. Oh my god, he's off. Probably should have done Elder first, because Elder allows us to fight, and then we just fight them at Baron for free. tough. He should come flying in. Okay. Dragon. Yep. Ori, what are you walking up for? His W resets. Oh no, Ori, what was that ult? Out of this stupid slow. Word. We got Lee Sin. Red buff healing sucks. What the hell?
Not today, buddy.
Minute game, holy.
Thanks for watching. Peace.